Hi, welcome back, guys. It's Mustache Tris here with another Tris Talk. This is the last Tris Talk of 2018. So, let's just say, the time is just right over there when I'm recording this. And, guys, 2018 has been a big year for me and my YouTube channel. So, basically, honestly, I started in 2018. That's where I actually started to grow, to get more subscribers. And I ended up on getting 469 subscribers. Now, let me just show you my statistics. Okay, as you guys see, I'll just check out my recording. Yes, I am. So, these are my latest statistics here. And, these are not my statistics. Oh yeah, by the way, this is my first video where I got that which included a copyright content. There isn't really much difference. It's just like I can't monetize it. I don't really monetize my videos anyway. So let's just look at the statistics. Like, thank you so much for this many subscribers. So last 28 days, like, I think this was a very bad month. But in total, like, nearly 23,000 watch time, which is 15 days and 20 hours in total in this year. That's a lot. That's a lot of time. And honestly, my like ratio and my dislike ratio is so good. Like, 2.3, or let's just round this off, 2.4 thousand likes to basically 120 dislikes. That's good. How many subscribers do I have right now? Like, I've been losing subscribers, like, this month. It started, like, on October, where I started losing so many subscribers for... I actually don't know the reason. Like, I don't really get this. It's YouTube, you know. They remove a lot of things. And this is pretty much it, to be honest. Like... Oh yeah, there's I lost in subscribers, they tell you that. So it all started, like, my channel started to grow again, because I had this huge, like, time where each subscriber I got, it was taken away. It was around this time here. It was during November. Around this time, all of my subscribers I got were taken away. But when I started, around this time, between November 18th, my sub counts started working properly again. It's because before, like, one subscriber counted as -2, which was like a big problem. So honestly, I didn't want people to subscribe to my channel for a long time, because like each subscriber, which was meant to be a subscriber, was -2, and that was a big problem. But they recently just stopped. Like, for some reason, I still get, like, it says that my subscribers were taken away, but, like, I don't really see them getting taken away, to be honest. I don't really get that. So, when I started Tris Talk, thanks to, I don't know, Adam, my friend, Nightwise, for basically nearly 400 views. Guys, please check out this channel. And then, The Grape. So, this is where my channel started, like, growing again. From this time, I got 100 subscribers. From basically last month, I got 100 subscribers, which is awesome. Then I was like, I made another Tris Talk, but then I was like, I'm only making this, I need to make something else. Then I, like, didn't know what to do. Made that 400 subscribers. Thank you, stream, which got a good bit of likes and views. Then Sprite Cranberry. Oh yeah, guys, just out of interest, I need to tell you this. Like, the Fan This Is Me video, if you look into, like, the analytics or statistics, however you want to say it, the, like, this is very weird. The watch time went down for the like in the last few days for some reason. So less people are watching this, I found like a lot of people watch it at the start. So this video got how many likes? 47. And if you actually check, YouTube took away these likes for like in the public. When you just want to watch this video, even for me, it says I have 20 something, but I have 47 likes. And that's a good bit. Like, obviously, this was like the peak time when most of the people started watching it, then it just dropped. And that's what happens. And is there anything else? Like, 2018 was a big year. So, I don't think I uploaded anything on the 31st, but let's check. My birthday was yesterday, by the way. Why does this keep on popping up? So, I want to check. Can I find a video basically a year from now? So, this was November. Oh my god, I remember these. These are all private, by the way. This is such a long time ago. Just in February. I think it's going to be here. My it's a birthday video. I remember making it. Farming simulator. Yeah, it's my. Oh! The farming simulator let's play. What's here? Good old days. I used to like my like I used to like each of my videos because nobody liked them. How does this have 11 likes? Like basically 10 likes, but I don't get this. Oh my god, the quality of this video. The FPS was okay, but if you have a look, it's so dark. Like can barely see anything here. My community. I'm changing this, by the way. Oh yeah, basically, tomorrow, basically in 2019, I'm changing everything. I'm changing my logo, changing my banner, everything. So, stay tuned for that. So, thank you, Felipe the Plumber. Happy birthday. This channel is the next PewDiePie. Thanks for saying that, but like, I don't think my content deserves that much. Like, notice. Why does this keep on popping up? Okay, so we've got so many views, to be honest. Thank you so much for all of these views. Each view counts for me. And all of that watch time. Like, this month I got fairly low watch time. I used to get like few K. Now, like, I only focused on videos, so. This is still a lot of watch time, to be honest. This is like 2 days. I'd really know. I'll just check out of interest. I'm presuming it's 2 days. Oh, 1 day 15 hours, close enough, I guess. That's a good bit of time, to be honest. Like, when I used to live stream, I used to get so much watch time, but obviously I don't stream anymore that much. So, I get less watch time. I got a good bit of watch time here. How much did my kids crying over Christmas present get? 100. That's pretty good. Okay. This is such a good day to start your YouTube channel here. September of the 11th. Some of you guys probably know what happened at this date, sadly. But I think this is it. There isn't much, like, there isn't anything else to talk about here. So, and to all of my viewers, have a happy new year. Merry Christmas, obviously. I didn't get to say that to you. Say so how much days? 15 in 20 hours. Thank you so much for the amazing year. Oh my god. So honestly, I'm aiming for 800 subscribers this year. Like just to get that much. 800. It's basically I need to get 300 subscribers. Guys, I think you guys might like get me to more subs, but I don't know. So, I guess I'll have to say bye. So thank you again. Have an amazing new year. I'm uploading this on the 31st or the 12th. It's 6:19 right now. I don't know if you guys saw that. But I'll try to get this up like at 10 or 9. So I guess I'll have to say bye. See ya. Yeah, I guess it's true that when they say the few will make it, and best believe in that category, I found a placement. This was never for the money or the payment.